And looking ahead here to next week, the Cairo Bridge does close Monday, and that's the closure that'll last for a year. That's the U.S. 6062 bridge over the Mississippi. They're making repairs on the bridge itself. Now, there are detours, and they will be marked. IDOT says hopefully it shouldn't have to add too much time to your trip.